story tonight. Melinda?
Well, Tom, this bill would allow a casino, one casino with 5,000 slot machines and 150 table games, but not everyone is convinced this would be good for the state.
This is an important step for those of us who don't think that this is the right answer for New Hampshire.
A special House committee voted 23-22 Wednesday against a Senate bill that would authorize casino gambling in the state of New Hampshire. The vote was close, but Governor Hassan says it was closer than we've ever been to opening a Granite State casino.
I'm just really encouraged by the closeness of the vote. I think there's good momentum, and I think it's showing growing strength for Senate Bill 152.
Even though the committee voted against casino plans, that doesn't mean the bill that was passed in the Senate is dead. This was merely a recommendation, and now we'll go to the House for a final decision, which means representatives on both sides of the argument have time to state their case.
Everyone who has a voice in this matter is going to get heard, and you're seeing that the people in New Hampshire, they want expanded gambling, and their legislators are listening.
Unlike other votes we've seen in the New Hampshire House recently, like gay marriage or the right to work, experts say the gambling issue at hand has a lot of moving parts, which brings uncertainty to many.
The devil's in the details when it comes to gambling. We're not even sure what amendments we'll be considering. We're not even sure what kind of bill we're going to be voting on. So that's why it's going to be fascinating to watch the next six days or 7 days.
And coming up a little bit later in the broadcast here on WMUR-TV, hear from viewers and your concerns and thoughts on a casino in New Hampshire. Reporting live in the newsroom, Melinda Davenport, WMUR.